Good morning. It's a TGIF edition of the Jim King of the Radio Show. Jim King behind the wheel. I will keep it between the ditches. Cadillac style's how we roll. On this day, this TGIF edition, June 11th, 2021 already. Goodness gracious. Man, how time flies from having a royal time. We are 62 days until morning show boot camp, 23 days until Independence Day, 9 days until Father's Day. And today is National German Chocolate Cake Day. Love it. Especially like Suzanne's ooey gooey birthday cake. She whipped some up. Suzanne Simmons whipped some up for my brother's birthday last weekend. Ooey gooey. Oh, and it's also National Corn on the Cob Day. Yes, it is.
Happy Corn on the Cob Day. Here's to slathering butter and pouring salt on your hot and tasty corn on the cob. Sitting there in the little ceramic corn on the cob boat, resting between two plastic yellow corn-shaped skewers thrust into the end so as to not burn your fingers. Revel as you hungrily devour lines of puffy, tender kernels from their golden tube of flavor. Left to right, like a typewriter. Unless you're one of those weirdos who bite the kernels all the way around like my Uncle Hank. So thank you, Native Americans, for turning us on to a scrumptious summer favorite. Happy Corn on the Cob Day.
That's Matt Still. I'm just Jim King. Thanks for streaming us on this TGIF edition of the Jim King of the Radio Show. Stay with me for Brooks and Dunn coming up. Also, Blackberry Smoke. Got some Gary Stewart waiting backstage. After this short break, Steve Earle and Guitar Town. And thanks for listening.
Listen for King of the Road.
Oh, yeah, we listen to you. My husband listens to you.
Don't tell anybody.
Middays with Jim King.
King's Country, kingscountry.net. It's funny how fashions come all the way around. Well, not all of them. Some of them are rightly put back on the shelf and stay there forever. But have you noticed that the mullet is back? Don't tell anybody, but Casey Chestnut, the son of Mark Chestnut, sports a mullet now. We found that out when we interviewed him a few weeks ago. Don't tell me the mullet is coming back. I had one back in the 80s, I guess. Semi-mullet. A pseudo-mullet. Anyway, a hair care company called Miracle Flow says Morgan Wallen fans are using their mullet logo on billboards. And they want it to stop.
First one I want to tell you about, okay? Limited edition. Absolutely, this is dead stock. This will be gone within a couple days. We are re-releasing it December 1st. The second edition we came out with again was with the Million Dollar Mullet. This was the Pink Python edition. Again, this is dead stock. This will be gone within a couple of days. Boys, this next product we are very excited about. We worked with a couple of guys. You hit us up. You said, hey, this is what we want to see. We, you know, you guys make the kind of product that even though my hair is clean, it still feels a little greasy. And that is what we are going for here, folks, okay? Boom. Let me bring this out. This is the Big Buck Edition, folks. That is correct. It is a 100% woodland camo with orange. Don't want the deers to get wise. We appreciate you stopping out here. Thank you. And hope you all have a very flowing season.
Faster than a speeding bullet. More powerful than a locomotive. Able to leap tall buildings at a single bound. Look, up in the sky. It's a bird.
It's a plane.
It's King of the Road.
On the tour bus of the legendary Earl Thomas Conley.
You've written a lot of songs. You had a number one song in 1975, Conway Twitty covered.
Yeah.
And 2002, Blake Shelton, All Over Me.
You co-wrote that. Me and Mike back in the corner.
Yeah.
This guy, I'm working on a bunch of putting stuff together for this next album. And the guy I wrote most of the songs with is, I've been off for a while, and haven't talked to him in about 3 or 4 months, and he sent me a CD the other day where he's rewrote all the songs, changed all the melodies and all the lyrics. I said, well, you need to write new songs, man, all the time, and leave these alone.
Mm-hmm. Well, again, it's a real pleasure talking to you. It's Earl Thomas Conley, 18 number one hits. He had 30 songs in the top 40.
Yeah.
You definitely got a lot of fans in our neck of the woods down here, and I appreciate your time.
We've done real good down through here. They've kept me in the business forever. Mm-hmm. All these college kids now that were too young to get in the years before all started coming out a few years back, so...
Well, let me tell you, I'm the country DJ here. We still play the heck out of your songs.
God, I appreciate it, man.
Yeah, you're a mainstay on our station, and we appreciate it. We appreciate you.
I ought to move down here, shouldn't I?
You stay busy. We keep you busy.
Living in Nashville, coming down here. This is Earl Thomas Conley on the King of the Road show.
King of the Road.
R.I.P. ETC. We miss you. Streaming from the studios of King of the Road Productions in Beaumont, Texas, Jim King of the Radio behind the wheel. Also, Jim King of the TV. It's my time to shine on the boob tube every weekend. My TV extravaganza, the Jim King of the TV show, airs three times every weekend. First time tomorrow morning at 6:30 on the CW. Prime time tomorrow night at 9:30-ish. I think they've got some MLB. We're in the Major League Baseball season, so it could come on a little bit later, but following local news at 9:30 on Fox 4. Sunday at 12 noon, encore performance at 12 noon on the CW. I'll be posting the segments at jimkingoftheroad.com this weekend so you can stream them on demand. It's a big one. It's a country and home cooking episode. We're going to kick it off with Frank Foster, a little preview of his concert. He's coming to Honky Tonk, Texas, his triumphant return, returning to the scene of the crime, June 26th. Frank Foster, Saturday. Get your tickets now. They're going to be snapped up fast. We'll follow Frank up with the cruise over to Red Wagon Cafe to feast like royalty, like kings and queens there at Red Wagon Cafe in Vider. Great food. We'll have the Southeast Texas debut of Caroline Jones's new video as our Pine Tree Lodge music clip of the week from Nashville. And Natalie Rose will be back in the royal spotlight thanks to Bradley's Collision Center.
When I listen to the rain, it reminds me of the pain of the day.
Got an original tune from Natalie Rose this weekend on the Jim King of the TV show. And thanks for streaming the Jim King of the Radio show right here. Thanks. Thanks for streaming King's Country at kingscountry.net. Jim King of the Radio in the midday. Thanks for riding shotgun with me, Cadillac style. 10 to 2, Monday through Friday. Again, it's June 11th, 2021. Man, how time flies when you're having a royal time. We're 62 days until Morning Show Boot Camp, 23 days until Independence Day, 9 days until Father's Day, and today is National German Chocolate Cake Day. Also, National Corn on the Cob Day. Get you some. It's a favorite treat here in Southeast Texas, summertime, of course. Here's some back-in-the-day tidbits. 279 years ago on this date, 1742, Benjamin Franklin invented the stove. 72 years ago today, in 1949, Hank Williams made his... 72 years ago today in 1949, Hank Williams, the real deal, made his Grand Ole Opry debut singing Lovesick Blues. We play a little Hank here as we keep it coming on this Jim King of the Radio show, TGIF edition, with Terry Clark, Now That I Found You. Country, kingscountry.net. Thanks for riding shotgun with me. It's green lights and blue skies in this gorgeous day in Southeast Texas. A little on the warm side, though. Yep, we're getting into that time of year. Also, weddings are popping up all over Southeast Texas and the world. in the summertime, spring and summer. People magazine said Chase Martin's new song Forever Plus One might be the wedding song of the summer. You be the judge. Taste test time.
When there's a concert you're going to, a party that you're passing through, anything you want to do, I can guarantee, baby, I'll be your forever plus.
Country, kingscountry.net, Jim King of the radio here. Sometimes I do watch the boob tube, just like you. You ever watch those Bigfoot programs? Don't waste your time. You never see anything. Just like those ghost hunter shows. I've kind of sworn them off. Don't believe in any of that stuff. But check this out. A truck carrying a caged Bigfoot has been spotted on roads between Ohio and Colorado. Apparently, it's an almost 7.5-foot model of Bigfoot heading to the Sasquatch Outpost Museum in Bailey, Colorado. Put that on your bucket list.
It's Bigfoot!
King's Country, kingscountry.net. I'm Jim King of the radio, and that is Luke Combs, Beautiful Crazy. Saw Luke on the boob tube the other day for the CMT Music Awards. Not much of it was about country, in my humble opinion, except maybe Luke Combs. I saw Carrie Underwood there, too. A lot of those people there in today's air quotes country music really have no country in their bones, I don't think. That's my opinion. What happened to the fiddle and steel guitar? Goodness gracious. Anyway, we play real country on the Jim King of the TV show, so don't miss it this weekend. Natalie Rose will be back in the Royal Spotlight thanks to Bradley's Collision Center. We'll have the Southeast Texas debut of Caroline Jones's new video as her Pine Tree Lodge music clip of the week from Nashville. She sings good country. We'll cruise over to Red Wagon Cafe to feast like royalty on the fried pork chops. And we'll kick it off with Frank Foster. Here's a little sample for your dining and dancing pleasure.
Extra large and turbocharged. It's the King of the Road Show.
Ohio to the game.
One man has the power to take you behind the scenes. Jim King of the Road.
Jim King of the Road.
First on a turkey radio, you're a turkey gobble down a whole road. You can see a white tail coming across the field. You can still hear that lonesome whippoorwill as the sun falls out of sight into a crazy country night. Some old Frank roll down your windows and let it play and raise your glasses high. Raise them up on a crazy country night. Come on.
Six albums now, and you wrote everything. Every single song that you've released and put on the albums was written by you?
Yeah, absolutely. I've written every single lyric to every song. It's just a blessing to be able to write songs. I've done it a lot of different ways, you know, just but mostly alone, upstairs at my house or on the front porch or up in a deer stand. Something cool will come to you. It's always been my favorite part of it is the writing.
Did you grow up playing and writing?
I didn't come across a guitar until my junior year of college.
Wow.
Yeah, I was playing basketball in college, if you can believe
okay.
that. a lot of beers ago. Yeah, I was playing basketball in college, and I got a guitar my junior year of college just to kind of accompany myself. And, you know, you get bored sitting around out there and nothing much to do. And I picked out a few chords, and as soon as I did that, man, the song started coming out. And I said, man, you know, this is kind of cool. And then you start playing them for your buddies at school, and then playing them for my buddies back home. And then when I graduated and went offshore and started playing for those guys out there, when we get off work, they just really encouraged me, man. They said, man, we think that, I'm not just telling you this, buddy, you know, we think you got something, you should go try. And deep down, that's all I wanted was somebody to believe in me a little bit and give me a little push and give me the confidence to go do it. And those guys were the foundation for everything you see today.
KingsCountry.net. I guess I've done it. Yep, we finished up another Jim King of the radio show. Going to go finish up the Jim King of the TV show. Just got a little closed captioning to do. Turn that bad boy in, and you can watch it tomorrow morning starting at 6:30 on the CW. Airs three times over the weekend, or just go to the JimKingOfTheRoad.com. So you can stream the segments on demand this weekend starting tomorrow at some point. You know what to do now? Have a great weekend. Keep it between the ditches, and have a good one. We'll talk to you Monday morning, 10-ish. I'll leave you with Mark and Tracy, a good way to get on my bad side.
A little lady standing next to me, isn't she a pretty thing? I'm the one that put that ring.